How's it going? Gotta play this game and then hopefully we'll have enough for a team of season pack and then hopefully we get better than cleverly and well better like we did last time. Let's go. God's sake, Dante. Always something wrong with this can. BMW All Stars. Oh, fucking hell. Danny Alves, Ramos, Pique, don't know who that guy is. Di Maria, Modric, Fabregas, Pedro. And form Diego Costa and Neymar up
Hello
front.
Hello and welcome to this broadcast of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. The first game of the season then, so important to get their campaign off to a winning start. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, this is the first game of the season. They will want to get off on the right foot. They're starting off at the bottom. Let's see what they can do.
Well, practice so long and so hard in pre-season.
Got to be!
No way.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Well, they're in a good position here. Modric.
Well, sorry, but that is a free kick.
It looked nice, but the opponent read it.
Going, oh, come on.
They've got the corner now to try and get themselves level.
Come on.
Really stretched and he's made a fine diving
Two
save.
Chances in
With
the first 7
corners,
minutes.
Surely a chance will come.
This is the one. Oh my days. Who's he got goals? Valdez.
That's catching practice for him. And one of his teammates is giving him an option by running into space. Jukic.
Oh, he's offside. For fuck's sake!
You can understand his eagerness to try and get in. They're holding a high line, but he's offside. Diego Costa. Such energy, such athleticism to keep going wherever his team require him to be.
Yeah, what an attitude and what an engine he's...
Takes the shot off! Defending by the player. Luka Modric with the cross. And that's the goalkeeper's from the cross. Positional play of this player is really good. And the opponent's come in strongly.
That's lag.
Mandzukic. Well, he is so, so good in the air. We can expect to see some crosses.
I just love a game of lag, me.
Waiting to see which way Dobroslav Zmora is going to make his decision. Sam. Javi Martinez. Dante. El Hero Elia.
Come on.
Raquel Di Maria.
Elia, you big feminine bitch.
That's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball.
What a tackle.
We know he can shoot from this sort of distance. David Alaba. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
Pace. Obstruction.
Jordi Alba.
But obviously, because it's for 14 refs, that's not going to get called because they suck balls.
Yeah, he's come back. I like this kind of referee. advantage. Go back and punish the offender. Well, that's what he's doing here, yellow card.
You see it happen too often where the referee blows straight away and he doesn't let advantage.
I don't know why the camera's like
this time flashing, with his fella,
that's weird.
Well.
Pedro.
Oh well, YOLO in that.
Cesc Fabregas. Possession in the midfield area. Toni Kroos. Could be dangerous. Goes to goal with a volley.
Oh, he's offside.
That goes up against Elia. Diego Costa. You can see what he was trying to do. Just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. It's a poor throw. Well intercepted. Towards Aubameyang.
Oh, come on.
The interceptor has got the ball here. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. To a quite a dangerous position now. It just faded away from the. Here's the volley! Oh, the shot was blocked.
I wasn't even making sure that was Mandzukic. I was trying to change player. Alright, cool.
Javi Martinez. Pedro.
What tackle!
There because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. Wanted
fucking
the ball,
hell man.
It. Neymar. He's a very good individual. He can cross it now. And the shot's off. The shot doesn't get very far, blocked away.
No way. No. Oh my god, what a fucking save. How did he even get that? Wow.
That's a great save.
Oh, oh
excellent
cool.
Positioning.
That'd have been
the
tidy,
interception
though.
Is made. Sergio Ramos. David Alaba. Sydney Sam. Angel Di Maria.
Yes, Dante, well then. He was offside. That's me. He was clearly offside.
I don't think the scorer will ever have
thought
that.
Look, he's offside.
Quite like this one.
Oh my god, you turn like butter.
Di Maria, Neymar, and he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Simple save from
if
an
that
ambitious
went in,
effort.
I would have just ended my life.
Mandzukic, the added time is 4 minutes. Midfield, but good passing from this team. Goes for goal!
Fucking hell, man. I have kicked a grand harder. All this pausing nonsense, man.
Alaba. Towards Aubameyang. The referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
Come on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hit that.
Had to move very far to get that.
Hit that better.
It's not really going to get the better of him. It's really a bit hard, especially when he can see it all the way. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. Well, that first half, Alan has absolutely flown by.
Hasn't it just? Wish every game was like this. Some say if you don't go, then you won't know
how to let go when you gotta let it swerve. Let's go. Second half. Turn this game around. I'll win 3-2.
And we've got another 45 minutes to go. And set your watches, off we go. David Alaba.
Oh, what?
Danny Alves.
No. On Dante.
Here's the shot. Good reflexes by the goalkeeper.
How is he getting that header? Like, how is... There's no way in hell that he should be able to get that header.
That's a good lead. 3-0. Mandzukic. Javi Martinez. Sydney Sam.
We still have enough for the back.
Now towards Mandzukic. Here's the opportunity.
Oh my god, man.
Well, they line up for the corner.
Why did I even buy him again after discarding him last time? Oh my god.
And the defender has done very well here. Got his foot in. Strange game, really. Every mistake has been
punished.
Oh my
god,
and it's been,
there's more chance of none
the
being a brothel than you letting off a decent ball.
In charge of the losing team will be wondering exactly how.
Here's the shot. Excellent block.
Get that way.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Sam. Mandzukic. Assistant and given the offside.
Yeah, and I think defensively, there was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up
I
as a team.
I can feel it in my fingers.
I feel it in my toes.
Well, keeps.
And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Different angle on the goal here.
Yeah, whatever angle you look at it, it's a really good take.
And the tackle there is successfully done. Chance for it, and it leads to this shot.
Fee scores not coming up. Done.
And he's in there with a header. Great header, great goal.
Man, that's horrible. I'm done. I'm not even have enough for the pack now because I left, but I wasn't staying in that game. I'm 40, can't right, cool. I'll go discard something. So many. Let's go. Now we have enough of the pack. Let's go up in this pack so I can go take a shit and be done with this. All I want is Team of the Season Rooney. Is that so hard to give? Let's go. Really? Paulinho. This guy. I'll take that fitness though. And that healing. And these two cards. And these three rare contracts. That was still a horrendous pack. Oh well, that's me done. Tomorrow I will be opening 100k worth of Team of the Season pack. That should be like 7 or something. Nah, 8. So, the rest of the packs are getting open tomorrow. So I'll make sure I'll get that up tomorrow. See you guys.